the wisdom. Use your inherent gifts wisely and live your life by them. Recognize your differences and those of others in a kind and respectful way. Listen with clarity and a sound of mind. Allow yourself to learn and live by your wisdom.
Never let me choose for similar turtle. The turtle lives in a slow and meticulous manner because he understands the importance of both journeys and destinations. Apply faith and trust through teaching. Trust in your teachings. Show honor and sincerity in all that you say and do. Understand your place in life and apply that understanding the way that you walk.
So you're them in love. The eagle represents love. The eagle has the ability to fly the highest and closest to the Creator. The eagle's teachings of love can be found in the core of all teachings. Therefore, eagle feathers consider the highest honor and the sacred thing. To know love is know peace. To know love and to love yourself truly, then you will be at peace with yourself. Balance of life and all things with and of the Creator.
You guys could just
call
your practice.
It has 7 teachings and some colors. So I think